268-276.
What is that right there? That's, no, 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 look.
This?
On that side. I see the flamingo and that right there.
Sorry.
This is gonna put in that space right there.
Next to the flamingo?
Yeah. No, like that right there. You got that right there? What's that? Like a bird?
No, it's a design. It's just outside.
Just a design? That's what I'm saying. What you gonna do there?
To the other side?
Uh-huh.
Probably another design. I don't know if you want everything symmetrical.
You know, now I thought about it because I was thinking you kind of like different feathers going out. But, you know, I'm saying. It's a lingo in there. I did it too. Like for the Mural with the outline, like, you know, you don't have to be like detailed. But that's what I'm saying.
I
feel
like I'm going to get into the design of the headpiece.
You want?
What are your thoughts?
This field of
good thought
is now a monument to American defiance. This memorial. It's now a message to the world.
What buddy we're talking about?
To tyranny.
Today, we're one of the victims of the worst terrorist attack in America.
Just talking.
It's a lot of complicated stuff. I didn't really know about you.
Oh. His name is the artist dude. I had talked to him like 2 weeks ago.
Paul?
Hmm.
What happened?
He never came through?
Really?
No.
I would not have expected him not to come
through.
You think people don't take this seriously when they say?
Like, I ain't worried about him. But yeah, I don't take himself seriously.
Hey,
you on the same street every day, like hustling.
That's what I'm saying.
Like, what is the walk down the street?
I don't know.
I just had to come in here and peek real quick. Oh, wow. That brown.
So,
yeah, he never showed up.
I'm loving it, love.
What's up, Jack?
Oh, hey, you back?
Just peeked in real quick.
I thought she was busy working.
I am. I'm going right back home. I just couldn't stay away from something.
I see.
Turn around and face it this way, you'll see a bunch of like pine trees. hell of a goat and ran naked. Yeah. I ain't getting